We're going to be rendering the oven. We've got normal white bricky sand. We're going to be putting some waterproofer in there, some of these other additives here I've got here, and the cement there. Okay, so we're going to install the floor of the oven. So what we've done is we've measured the center of the base. We've put the front piece on. We've put the insulation blanket down for the flooring. And now we're going to start putting the tiles down. We start in the middle like that and work out. Aluminium entry. We're just gonna peel off the film, and then we clip that on. So I just clip this on, peel back some of this film. So we just keep this film in here just to protect the rest of the steel at the end of the job. Then we can just pull it all off nice and neatly. Okay, so we just put the back on. You'll also see that you got little gaps in the joints here, which is quite normal. They're designed like that, so it allows the refractory clay oven to expand and contract and give a bit of movement. That's what it's there for. Okay, so here I've used a sponge to wet all the creases down, around the base, around every joint, around all the joints around here, around the base. Okay, so now I'm gonna seal it all up with refractory mortar we get from the kit. Okay, and make sure it becomes all airtight.